From an ArtPrize entry to being featured in the Frederick Meijer Gardens exhibit, Wesley DeVries shares his inspirational story of overcoming his disability to pursue his passion with WKTV's Micah Cho.
It's just a happening, I call them actually. My paintbrushes are my happenings.
Wesley DeVries is a Grand Rapids area artist living with SMA, a disease that affects voluntary muscles. Finding that it was too difficult to paint with a brush, DeVries tried an unusual medium, credit cards.
It's like, oh, well, that would be easier than a brush. I can just, and forget the details, but I can get a piece of art here. And it just shows that you can just, something can come out of chaos, because if you've seen me paint, mm-hmm. and how fast and furious, because I don't have a lot of time to move around. I gotta move around when I can and paint. That's an amazing thing to me. I can brag about those, mm-hmm. because I didn't think about how they were gonna turn out. They just turned out.
Although his cards are the tools he uses to paint with, they're also part of his art.
I'm not looking to try to finish a credit card. Mm-hmm. Just once in a while I'll look at it and I have to put it down, and it just turns out that way.
Now his work can be found at the Frederick Meijer Gardens Contemporary Disability Sculpture Exhibit. The exhibit features disabled artists from around the world to highlight disabilities and the relationship with fundamental human experiences. As for his future, well, DeVries says the sky's the limit.
I have some dream ideas that I'm hoping come true, like maybe being suspended from a ceiling in a bunch of bungees and then swooping around and painting on a large canvas for mm-hmm. ArtPrize. That's a crazy idea, but it actually has been done, mm-hmm. but I'd love to do it too.
This is Micah Cho for the WKTV Journal.
DeVries' work can be seen at Frederick Meijer Gardens' Process and Presence Contemporary Disability Sculpture exhibit through January 6th.